186 pounds, the world champion, Josh Omega, champion.
Before we get started, let me remind you that falls count anywhere in this match. And if this falls count anywhere match is anything like one we've seen in the past, you can bet the action won't stay in the ring for very long.
Say the champ is just as eager to prove a point as well, maybe even more so.
What's this? Well, come on, we need to get order here.
Now hold on, Cole, let's just see where this goes.
Strike. Fireman's carry. This doesn't look good, Corey.
Couldn't agree more, Cole. This has got trouble written all over it.
Not good for the back and body.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now.
But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Hey, you're gonna get hurt in a match like this. That's just the way it is. There's really no way around it.
He seemed more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in him.
He's going for the pin. This one's far from over.
Too soon.
Speaking of that classic Charlotte sock, he's looking at it. This might be it.
Oh, my.
Nice. Shut it down.
Got the shoulders down.
He's got some fight left in him.
It's gonna take more than that.
He's starting to stumble here. He's gonna want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him. Sometimes momentum has a way of permanently swinging one way. That's what he wants to avoid here.
The good news for him is that his opponent's offense is likely packing a little less of a punch, considering all the damage he was able to inflict earlier in this match.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
You know, I'd say the Falls Count Anywhere match was popularized back in the Attitude Era, but before that, I remember Pat Patterson and Sergeant Slaughter's famous 1981 alley fight, which many consider to be the precursor to Falls Count Anywhere.
It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
Just power out.
As Byron mentioned, the Pat Patterson, Sergeant Slaughter alley fight had many of the elements of a Falls Count Anywhere match. Most notably, I'd say, was the heavy weapon usage.
Yeah, that match had everything from cowboy boots to brass. Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Ooh, what impact. Things are not looking very good right now. Gonna have to find a way to regroup.
Boom!
The end may be near, folks. He started this match in great health, but now it seems fatigue has set in.
And now,
oh, what impact!
This one's over, guys.
Just as ruthless as the first time we saw it.
He's not going to like this.
Kohina clutch! Kohina clutch!
Uh-oh, got him in the sleeper! Is he gonna pass out?
That might just be the shoulders on the mat.
One, two! Oh my, how in the world did he kick out of that? Wow. Beautiful technique.
Down right there.
This might just be it for him, Michael.
Oh, continuing to punish them.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He might have it.
Wow, what a gritty performance.
Second time?
Sure,
why not?
Oh, nasty impact.
Looking for a repeat.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
What a slam!
Impactful. It'll jar your spine.
When this guy's on, look out.
Nice job getting out of the way of that one.
Harsh impact.
We're gonna see it. Way up there. There it is! Outsider's edge.
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
Back in from the floor.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Opponent set on the outside.
Uh-oh, on the move, takeoff. Boo! That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys. Executed perfectly.
And this has gotta be it!
One. Two!
What is keeping this competitor going?
And we continue.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Looks like a power bomb coming up.
There may be no escaping this one, Cole.
Ooh!
It's that simple.
Harsh impact.
And the cover for the win.
This is it.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Wow, I am impressed.
Looking at it, blackjack.
Here's his moment, Michael.
Oh, man, that puts shoulders on the mat.
Yeah, I don't believe that he didn't win this match right there.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
He gets him with a reversal on the shoulders here.
And it could be a long way down from there.
Avoids trouble there. A striking blow.
Ooh, nice Russian leg sweep.
Roundhouse kick.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
He might have it.
Beautiful technique.
This is his opportunity to cover here.
One early kick out. Referee ran on top of the action.
Not even close.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
When this guy's on, look out.
We're gonna see it. Way up there.
You gotta believe this one's over. This one is over.
If it doesn't end the match this time, it might be time for a new finisher.
Instinct right now, Cole.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
What a strike!
He's got him covered. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
Look at this!
Bang!
Are you kidding me?
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Corey.
Yeah, he might want to think about going for the cover.
One, barely at 2.5.
Wow, what's it going to take?
Oh, man!
He wants no part of the outside.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Look out, look out. This
could. Ooh, what impact. But can he follow up here?
Big move coming. Wait for it.
Uh-oh, pump handle applied. What's coming next?
The singles match has come to an end.
Wow.
We've got some time to take another look at some of the highlights from that one. Hope everybody at home set those DVRs, because that was a match you're going to want to watch again and again and again. Ever.
Here is your winner, Josh Omega.
Where's
bringing it back into the ring.
Oh, shows no mercy.
And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Boom, what impact.
That has got to be it.
Kohina Club.